To the index of other news tonight, the airport worker struck by lightning in Fort Myers, Florida. Surveillance showing the fast-moving storm as it moved in. 21-year-old Austin Dunn standing next to a plane when lightning hit the tail. Electricity passing through his body, knocking him to the ground. Dunn suffered burns on his hands, feet, and chest. He is expected to survive. We have new information about that close call at San Francisco's airport. The NTSB releasing its new report and a new image tonight. The Air Canada flight nearly landing on the taxiway instead of the runway. Four passenger planes were on the ground, about 1,000 passengers in all, in its path waiting to take off. The report revealing at its closest point, it was just 59 feet from the ground. That means it may have been just 3 feet higher than the nearest plane. And new developments in the HBO cyber attack, hackers stealing episodes from several programs, and the script from next week's Game of Thrones. Variety reporting they also accessed thousands of internal documents, including employee names, emails, and job titles. HBO Tonight saying they're trying to scrub those files from the internet.